I cannot think of a greater act of love or kindness than what this family received, a second chance at life for their 4-year-old son.
Is it okay if I take a listen to that new heart of yours?
Oh, it sounds so good and strong. Do you want to listen to it?
A rhythm Levi Olson's family has waited 4 years to hear.
Immediately, I just started bawling, and I couldn't believe it. I still can't believe it.
It's another happy heart day for little Levi, who underwent a heart transplant just 1 week earlier.
They have been waiting for months for this moment.
To understand the tears, you need to feel the weight of a parent's heart who struggles knowing their child was born with only half of one.
Slowly deteriorating, just having to sit by and watch.
He was born with hypoplastic left heart syndrome, which is where only half of your heart forms. So we knew that he would need a series of surgeries starting from right when he was born.
His first open heart surgery was at 6 days old.
That same night, Levi went into cardiac arrest, lasting an excruciating 39 minutes.
The wait was agonizing. It was the longest day, I think, of my life.
4 months later, Levi underwent a second open heart surgery.
We weren't sure at the time what the outcome was going to be.
From the outside, Levi seemed healthy.
If you ever met him, you wouldn't know, because he's wanting to swing, park, riding four-wheelers.
But the images told a different story.
Normally, the heart has 4 chambers and 2 bottom pumping chambers. And here you can see he just really has 1 bottom pumping chamber that is very big and abnormally shaped.
He looked so good, but really his heart was so bad. But looking at him, you never know he was that sick.
Out of options, Levi was put on the heart transplant list.
They said it was a 3% chance that we'd actually get a heart.
Somewhere last week, a parent endured what most of us cannot imagine, losing their own child and yet choosing to donate their heart so another could live.
In their darkest hour, offer the gift of life, and it's one of the most selfless things that a family can do.
A heart for Levi.
They have such tragedy happen and then have to choose that to bring somebody else's life so much joy. Let's go for a quick walk.
Let's go show me those dinosaurs.
Levi took more steps than he had in all his days.
He's never walked that far in his whole life and not be tired afterwards.
Each of our hearts have their own journey. Levi's found him through a path most will never take.
This is Levi's new heart, and it's really, really strong. This is the first time he's ever had normal oxygen levels.
A gift this family will never forget.
Somebody made a wonderful sacrifice so he could have a second chance at life, and that we could never be more grateful for that.
I was told at the hospital that typically during a transplant, you shock the new heart to get it going. Well, that didn't happen with Levi. We were told that it started right up all on its own. In fact, Levi is doing so well that his cardiologists tell me they expect he will likely be home for Thanksgiving. I'm going to have much more stories from the heart coming your way right here next week. Erin Ivory, WGN News.